patterns. Low limb synergy patterns, which are abnormal, occurs post stroke. Normal purposeful movement, when it has to be accomplished, multiple joint muscles will act together, and this is called synergy patterns normally. But after stroke, this will be abnormal, where any purposeful movement is tried to accomplish, there will be some abnormal synergy pattern which occurs. There are flexor and extensor synergy patterns. In flexor synergy pattern of lower limb, there is hip flexion, external rotation and abduction, and knee flexion, and also along with knee flexion there is ankle joint inversion and dorsiflexion. The dominant component of flexor synergy pattern is hip flexion. In extensor synergy pattern, the components are extension, adduction and internal rotation at hip joint, along with knee extension, and also there will be plantar flexion and inversion at ankle joint. The dominant components of extensor synergy pattern are hip adduction, knee extension and ankle plantar flexion.